Just so you know what you're getting into, this race isn't some quarter-mile drag deal. It's a long and tricky city-to-city race against some of the meanest drivers in the country. It doesn't count for the list, and it can get rough out there. The stakes are high, but so are the rewards. Winner takes home a Koenigsegg Regera. That's one hell of an expensive car. But the guy organizing the race can afford to put it up and is crazy enough to do it. Which makes me wonder. You normally hit the legal circuit. Why strut your stuff here in an outlaw race?
Here's the thing. Latrell's... You know Latrell Jordan, right? Nice guy, hangs out at the spot. No? Anyway, he's always been there for us. Big stuff like arranging races. Little stuff like showing me where I could get parts a little cheaper. We just want to get back to him like he's given to us. So we want to win this race, modify the car for him, and... I'm talking too much. Sorry.
It's a crazy nice gesture. But that and $3 will get you a cup of coffee, and I'm not going to make it easy on you. Win the race, and then we'll see.
We don't do things the easy way. We do them the right way.
3, 2, 1.
Here we go. And remember, Latrell's counting on us. Even if he doesn't know it.
First place, huh? Makes you feel alive, doesn't it? A Vegas to LA road trip? People will think we're trying to get out of town. You can't even wrap yourself around a tree in here because the trees are too big. But the turns are tight enough, you're gonna try. I've got to admit, there's something special about sitting on top of this much power. Just wait. This race is a long way from over. Los Angeles, where racing is usually done at 5 miles an hour. Thank God we missed rush hour.
Thank you.
Okay, it's ready. Now, let's see if Latrell likes it.
Well, son of a gun, you pulled it off after all.
I told you we were doing things the right way. We've got the car. Now all we have to do is make a few mods, and we're down with giving Latrell one heck of a surprise.
Going legit means leaving what this is all about behind. Not me. I'll do legal. I'll do any kind of race where I can win, but come on. I want to be out there on the streets letting it rip, not baby with rules and safety regulations. Those are for cowards. The street is in our blood. And if that means our blood's on the street sometimes, so be it.
Is that what I think it is?
Yep, and it's all yours.
Tell you what, why don't you and I see what this baby can do? Now, I'm a little out of practice, but don't think you can take it easy on me. Are you ready to race? 'Cause I sure am. Back behind the wheel again, and in a beast like this, what a feeling. Don't take it easy on me. I can handle myself, especially against you. Racing, how I've missed you. Because we got each other's backs don't mean we don't try to outdo one another. We take pride in our rides, the way they look and the way they run. You see, it's not about breaking the law. I mean, sure, there's a thrill to running outside the lines, but what we're about is something else. Something bigger.
I can't believe we pulled it off. But we did! Latrell is super happy with his car. And we're super happy that he's super happy. What more could we ask for? How about next time we keep the zillion-dollar car?
Virtual reality racer experience.